Here you are in Rock Hill looking at a 2016 Honda CRV. We're gonna come here, check out these tires, looking for tread there. We're gonna continue around the rest of this car, looking for any major damages like scratches or scrapes, anything like that. So far as going around here, everything's looking good. You are gonna see this is gonna have all-wheel drive. Very nice exterior, pretty clean back out here. You can come down here, so you're gonna have nice clean alloy wheels. Just gonna back out now and check out your interior. Starting out here on your driver's side, you're first gonna see that you're gonna have fully power locks and windows there for you. You will also have fully power seats. You're gonna have nice soft black leather seats here for your interior. You can come in here, check out your mileage and see that you're gonna be able to have 49,980 on the dash. You will have a couple control options right here on your steering wheel. You can't come over here, look at your display screens. Your display screen up here will show your backup camera. Right here is going to be where you see your radio. You will have AM, FM, and satellite radio here for you. CD is also available up there for you along with Bluetooth. You will come down here and see your climate controls just below. You can also see that you're going to have two heated seats here for both driver and passenger. You will also have an additional power port for you as well. Moving along to this back seat here, just gonna look at these seats, looking for any stains, tears, anything like that that may stand out. Everything's looking good back here. Nice clean floors as well. Also, you will see that you're gonna have some climate for your back seat passengers. Coming into your cargo space back here, you're gonna have pretty good room back here. You will see some original mats placed down there as well. You do have this nice shade that does come out for whatever purpose needed. Also, if you want to release these seats for a little bit of space, a little bit more sport storage, you just come in here, push that seat down, you can get full cargo space. I'm just gonna come back into this back seat, give you a nice look at this back seat here once again, let you get another view here. You can also bring this down and see that you are gonna have an adjustable armrest and cup holder here for you. Finishing up here on the passenger side, I will show you that you are going to have some manual adjustments here on this passenger seat. Nice clean passenger seat here for you though. You can also look up and see that you are going to have a sunroof provided in here as well. I'm just going to come down now, give you a nice look around, nice driver's eye view. Let you see this thing from an aerial view as we've gone through here. Everything's looked very nice and clean, very nice features. And as we're backing out of here, this is going to wrap up our walk around.